the Plamadonna Black Bucks. It comes from Mr. Plamado. Thanks to him. And we've been practicing a couple of songs for the past semester, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Yeah. Song. I don't talk about sweet songs. much. Our second song requires about 30 seconds of setup, so let me do that while I'm talking a little bit. This is a completely different holiday mood. There are places in the world where it never snows because it's never wintertime. This is a holiday song that comes from one of those places. It comes from Janekaman. This song is called Calypso Noel.
We are going to make one of our favorite dishes, and it's also one of the easiest. It's going to be a breakfast sandwich, an egg, ham, and cheese breakfast sandwich. And to do that, we have some of our top chefs. So if everybody can welcome to the stage, Cindy and Gina, let's give them a round of applause. Come on out. Come on out. Right front and center. So, breakfast sandwich. First step is really, really simple, but you gotta be careful. The very first thing is you wanna get a nice roll, and you wanna cut it very carefully, exactly horizontally, halfway through that roll. Okay, just like that. Once that's done, yeah, you gotta be careful. Use a butter knife, that's the best. So once you have that roll done, you're ready to start the stove. So you wanna turn on the stove, and whenever you're working with fire, you gotta be really careful. You always wanna be paying attention, right? You don't wanna hurt yourself, so always be paying attention. Once the stove is good, pan's heating up, you wanna add a little bit of olive oil, right? Just a little bit. You don't want to overdo it. You don't want the egg to stick, so you gotta add a little bit of olive oil, okay? Just a little bit, you know, a little bit. You don't want to go too crazy. Just a little, you just don't want the egg to stick, right? So the pan's gonna be heating up, right? Getting that olive oil nice and hot, right? You're gonna be ready. And once you got that olive oil, and then now you're ready for the egg. So with the egg, you gotta be careful. You're gonna crack an egg, but you don't wanna do it too hard because you might get some shells in the egg or in the pan. And you don't want to be too hard because you might break the yolk. So you gotta be really careful, right? You don't wanna overdo it. Just crack the egg nice and gently. Get that in the pan, and that's gonna start heating up. It's gonna cook pretty quickly. So you gotta get your spatula ready, and you wanna be real gentle. Get that spatula under that egg and flip it real carefully. Right? Real carefully. Just flip it nice. Okay? How are we doing? We're doing good? Yeah, it's looking real, real good. Once you flip that egg, then we want to season it. And you don't want to overdo it. Just a little pinch of salt, maybe a little ground pepper. Right? You don't want to overdo it because then it's not going to taste good. So just a little bit. Just a little bit of salt and pepper. Not too much. Whatever you do, don't oversalt the egg. Whatever you do. Right? Okay, don't oversalt it. Then once you got that, the egg is just about done. So now, what you're gonna do is it's time to put everything all together. So you grab the half of that roll, right, and you're gonna gently scoop that egg, put it on there, get a little bit of ham, get a little bit of cheese, put it all together, and you will have yourself a very delicious, extremely quick and easy to make, very delicious breakfast sandwich. I mean, this is better than McDonald's. McDonald's Egg McMuffins have nothing on this breakfast sandwich, right? So how we do? We're looking good? Yeah, that's just, they're doing a good job, right? How are they doing? They're doing a good job? Okay. So the egg's looking real good. Put everything together and then you're ready to enjoy. So do we have some volunteers? Who wants to taste this delicious breakfast sandwich? Who wants to try it? Robert here wants to try it. Come on up. And who? Maybe someone in the back. Who do we have in the back? Let's see. Inyu, he's got his hand up. Come on up, Inyu. We got a couple lucky gentlemen that want to try this really good breakfast sandwich. So come on up, Robert and Inyu. Enjoy. Yeah, go ahead. Get right in there. Get right in there. Give it a big bite. Yeah, try it, Robert. Give it a go. Delicious. How is it in you? Perfect. So, I hope you guys understood those really simple instructions, and hopefully over the Christmas break, you guys can make your very own delicious breakfast sandwich. Thank you, guys.
I love this weather, eh? I hope the the weather, Steve. It's cold eggs, so we can play some shinny on the ice.
Oh, yeah. We have a little Donnybrook there on the ice there, eh?
Oh, hey. Oh.
Hi, guys.
Hello, Mr.
Hi,
Brock.
Hi, Mr. Brock.
He looks nice today.
Yeah, he looks nice today.
Are you teaching academic English?
Yes, sir. Always.
Yes,
with
always.
You, Mr. Brock.
Yes.
It sounded like you were...
Oh, no. I don't know what you're talking about.
Totally 100% American.
Let's get out our books. Let's get out our
Mr. Bobby!
A girl goes up to meet her friends and gets to talking. She notices the boy she likes is sitting on his own. So now is staring into thin air. The girl strikes up to a conversation with her friend, but is really trying to catch the attention of the boy. Thinking to herself, does he like me? Does he like the jeans I'm wearing today? Should I stand like this? Or like this? Is it cool? What is he thinking about right now?
Oh, my belly. I shouldn't have eaten that extra piece of chicken last night.
I shouldn't have said that thing I said in class today. He might have thought I was weird. Did he just look at me?
What's that smell? Is that me?
Is it me? Is it?
I'm wondering about that new champion on LOL. I hope I get home and download that guy. He's pretty cool. that over there?
Okay.